All right, what's up, guys? This is Salvador here.
Logan.
This is our first video of the YouTube channel. We're going to be trying different foods from restaurants around the area.
And trying to make them.
Yep, trying to make them by, you know, just...
Trying to figure out the flavors.
Figure out what's, you know, what's used and trying to recreate it, see if maybe we can make it better. Who knows? All right, so for our first video, we decided to go to Nick the Greek. I mean, they just have a whole bunch of different Greek food. Never tried it before. I think he's been there
maybe a couple times.
Maybe a few times, yeah. So,
all right, let's get into it. All right, so guys,
look at this. Look at this.
Oh, yeah. We got Nick fries, which is like, it's like fries with some meat and some sauce and some cheese on it. It looks good. I got the beef. Bro, I don't know how to say it. Euro?
Bro, I think this might be yours, bro.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't know how to say it either, but I don't know. It's spelled G-I-R-O.
G-Y. So
I don't know.
G-Y-O.
It was I.
It's Y.
I swear it was
it's
I.
Y.
Well.
It's
to me, you know, I think you say gyro, but I don't know.
But I've heard so many different ways. Like, people say, like, euro, like, gyro, like, gyro. Like, I don't fucking know.
Bro, I don't even know whose is whose, bro. So, I got, like, a pork gyro, euro, whatever it is. And then this dude got, like, fucking beef, lamb. I don't even know. Beef or lamb. Beef and lamb. I don't know.
It just said beef slash lamb.
It just said beef slash lamb. So, and there was no choice to pick.
I really have no idea. I don't know.
And then these, we got some, what were they called? Nick fries?
Nick fries, yeah.
Yeah, these Nick fries right here. Bomb as fuck. Oh my god, damn. All right. So, I know you guys can't really see, but,
Try this gyro. Gyro.
Whatever it is. Gyro, whatever. All right. Wait, but is yours the... beef?
I have no idea. Should we just take a bite?
I mean, let's see, bro. This is how it looks like. I think this one might be pork, bro. Does yours look like beef?
Yeah, that's pork.
Yeah, this is pork.
Yeah, that's pork.
All right. This is it right here. Pretty much kind of like a burrito, bro, with some. All right, we're going in.
Cheers.
Cheers. Alright.
That's good, man.
Damn.
I mean, I've had this before, but it hits different every time.
Damn. I've never had this shit before, and it's actually hella good.
It's the sauce, bro. Damn. It's all in the sauce. That tzatziki sauce. Shit is so good.
Oh my god, bro.
I feel like I look hella weird taking a bite, bro.
Damn. Yeah, definitely recommend that, bro.
Alright.
Alright, and now we're gonna try the
Nick fries.
Nick meat?
Nah, I've never had these before.
Yeah, these are actually hella good, dude. But you know what I just realized?
Mm.
They didn't have us choose what kind of meat we wanted on them.
Oh, yeah. I think it's the same meat that you had
on the gyro house. Damn.
Damn.
Oh my god.
We're gonna have to guess what's in this though, bro.
Yeah.
What's up, everybody? We're back.
Mm-hmm.
Last week we ate at Nick the Greek, and today we're gonna try to recreate it. You know.
Yep.
So we'll just go through some of the ingredients with you. You know, we got the pita. The base, we got the meat. I don't even know what we're gonna put on it, honestly.
Yeah, honestly,
we're just winging it.
Yeah, we're just gonna use some seasonings that we're able to find here in the house.
It's
we'll see how it turns out.
Yeah, listen, this whole thing, we're just improvising, bro. We don't know what the fuck we're doing. We're just making this shit up as we go. Yeah. So, all right, so for the sauce, the tzatziki, I don't know how to say it, tzatziki sauce or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
You got the cucumbers, you got the dill, you got the yogurts in the fridge.
You got the lemon for the lemon juice.
Lemon, some olive oil. And then for the meat itself, we just, like we said, we got some random spices. And yeah. And we got some potatoes. We're gonna make the fries.
Oh yeah.
The fries are like the only thing we're actually making from like scratch.
Yeah.
Because we obviously got the pita. And yeah, so. I just want to get your attention.
Hey girl, hey girl.
I really want to be all up in your head.
Yeah.
Cause what I got, you gonna want to get some. Yeah. But girl, that's only if you ain't scared. Baby. And I won't knock. Won't ring no bell. Get you hot, I know you want so well. And when I walk in all that, I want it. Is it you say daddy's home for me? And I know you've been waiting for this loving all day. You know your daddy's home, and time says time. Yeah, so you ain't got to give my love. I ain't gotta do a lot of flexing. Shawty, you already know. All right, so we're here, the final part, taste test.
All right,
let's see if we made it good or better than the place we tried.
Let's try it. This is how it turned out. I mean, it looks like a sope right now, but we're gonna fold it up right now.
All right, you ready?
Let's dig in.
Cheers.
Definitely bigger than the last one. All right. Damn. It's actually pretty good.
Scrumptious.
It's actually hella good.
I don't know if I would say it's better than the other one, but it's up there.
I feel like it's the bread.
Yeah. Yeah, we didn't make it from scratch, so it's not our fault.
I feel like definitely the meat, I mean, I like it crunchier. I feel like it's a little better like this to me, in my opinion.
Yeah, because the first one, it was like soft. Like the meat was like soft, at least for mine, because I had like the beef and lamb. It was like softer.
Yeah.
But this is good.